You know, we love this rain and all, but wouldn't it be nice to just get away?
Yeah, it would be nice. Thousands of Husker Husker fans plan to do that. They're going to head south to cheer on the Huskers.
Even though it'll cost more than it did last year, KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Holman reports.
From the snowman to the stockings, there's no question where this family's allegiance lies.
What do we do when the Huskers score a touchdown, Haley? Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
Peggy Brendel's Husker house, looking forward to a Husker holiday. The whole family, including one-year-old Haley, heading to Orlando to the Capital One Bowl.
We had just made up our minds when the season started that we were going to go wherever they went. You know, we were hoping for the Rose Bowl, but, you know, it's just fun to go no matter what bowl it is.
And the Brendels are in good company. So far, 8,000 Husker fans will kick off the new year down south.
Husker fans are very loyal travelers. They love to follow the team. And with it being a wonderful winter getaway destination, that certainly helped a great deal.
Rose White with AAA Travel says there's high excitement despite higher airline tickets.
We've seen airfare rates up about 20% more than they were last year. So certainly, you know, you do need to budget a little bit more.
For the Brendels, sacrifice paid off.
We give up a summer vacation to go to the bowl games. That's just what we do.
A true Husker fan, so there's no doubt in her mind how the game will end.
The Huskers are going to win. I'm saying 21-17, but I think they'll win.
In Omaha, Melissa Holman, KETV News Watch 7.
The Nebraska Alumni Association added an extra charter plane this year.
And while those flights are full, there are still plenty of game tickets to go around.
About 4,000 still up for grabs.